残党は大男巨著と共に曹操のもとへと下った。屈強なる
Right, gonna pick Don Wei. Me and this dude go way back, way back. The Beast, or I should say the Bull. What skill should I use?Guess I'll just pick all the higher ones.
Akurai Tei, had any ability?
これより女子遊牧刀剣を攻める。指揮は各家皆指示に従うのだ。刀剣もその将兵も打却だが、奴とつながる劉備の一味には警戒せよ。あの男には得体の知れぬ何かを感じる。またそれにつき従う関羽らも豪遊だ。ともあれ、乱世に総猛徳ありと天下に示す。皆奮戦し、己が武名を轟かせよ。
刀剣は罠を用意して待ち受けているはず。さて、
Oh yeah, and I had a few people asking me, can everybody in the game use every single weapon, like?No gender limits. I'm pretty sure you can use any weapon with any gender. Having the gender limit in this game wouldn't make any sense, because whatever they changed in Empires, that's pretty much what Dynasty Warriors is gonna be in the future.From now on. So I'm pretty sure, like, anybody can use, like, a female whip weapon or something. It would be bizarre, but pretty sure they can use it.
少し嫌な感じがする。
今だ。仕掛けを起動させよう。
Whoa, what the? Whoa, what is this? Ah, shit.Gotta get away from this area. Out of the way.
敵の投石者を奪ってもらえるかな。
投石者はあれか。よっしゃ、わしに任せとけ。
スマッシュ。Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna get back on Warriors Orochi 3. Probably after this. After this gameplay. I gotta get back on it. I gotta finish it up. Catapults. So, I'm assuming we gotta take this guy out for the catapult to stop working. Ah, shoot! Take this! I just realized something. So the characters have three Musou attacks now. One Musou attack would be the ground. The second would be in the air, or if they have a secondary. And then the third would be from their Super Saiyan modes. I know that's not the actual name. I just call it Super Saiyan because, well, they fight like a Super Saiyan. They turn all gold and you have this electric static aura around you. Let's see what this thing does. It doesn't do a lot of damage. Not as powerful as the catapult Dynasty Warriors 7 in the past Dynasty Warriors 7 games. Okay, so good god, they're all surrounded. Take out these dragon heads. That's one down. Oh boy, kind of hard to aim at this. Is that even gonna hit? No, it's not. That was a fail. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. If I can get this one. It's a good thing that this catapult can't, like, get damage or anything, because it would have, like, destroyed by now. Then again, they're not really attacking, just humping, humping the catapult. Gonna attack, let's see. Sweet. Right, I think that's enough. I took them all out there. I took most of them out. And also had other people asking me, like, how do I know what to do in this game? Honestly, I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do. the reason why it seems like I do know is because it's, quite frankly, it's not that hard to, you know, to figure out what to do on the battlefield, because the map usually helps you out, but it's more of an observation kind of thing. You have to like check your surroundings, and then you just put the pieces together, and you could just, you know, figure it out yourself on what to do. So it's like that, those dragon heads, they were like a problem to the army. So then I ended up finding catapults, and you put, you know, it was pretty easy what to do with them. I had to destroy those dragon heads. Because it was preventing the troops from advancing on. Here's Smash. Man, this is a big stage. I might have to cut some parts out of this. It's a pretty big stage. Yeah, the Axe Master. All right, where you at, horse? Oh, an ambush, huh? Is it about that time, guys? Not yet. Super Saiyan, let's go! So yeah, that is more likely a third or so attack that every character has. Or that serves as a third Musou attack. I wonder what level he is by now. Sheesh. Don't you be a blocking whore. Just bend over and take it. That was a waste. Destruction!
阻むか。ならばここで切り伏せるのみよ。
Ah, crap. He set the damn... What is this? He set the place on fire. We're not in slow-mo, though. We're not in a slow motion, so that's cool. Game trade. Get up. Oh. No mercy. No mercy. Ah, shit. Don't tell me the camp is gonna get invaded. Yep, looks like it. Seriously, do they really have to do that? I mean, this is a humongous stage. And now I gotta go all the way to the main camp. I can't have the main camp being in danger, so don't want to risk losing. Chill out, we'll be all right. Zhang Fei and Zhou Yun are here. Super Saiyan. Alright, so I had to cut the video because damn, it was, you know, this stage is freaking long. I mean, it's freaking big. I think it took me like 5 minutes to get where I am now. So I had to cut that. Had to cut some of the vid out. Jeez, man. Just destroying this entire area. So spam. Alright, I think that's enough. I think that's the playtime. Let's move on. Come on, horse. Don't be a wimp. All the EXP points just everywhere. What you talking about, Jin? What you talking about? Get back down there. I am the guardian of these depths. Dude was just slaughtering. It's not even funny. Out of the way. Hit smash. Yeah. Wow. That must be his new EX, I guess. We are finally at our pinpoint destination. Oh shoot, it's Guan Yu. Super mode. Dang it. I only killed Ube. You got lucky, Guan Yu. Yeah, I better upload some more, what was it, Orochi 3 next. Been a while since I played the game, so stay tuned.